Welcome back to Alexandra Palace, where it's now time for an exhibition.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Judd Trump to break.
He's playing the pot here. Great opening red.
One.
Eight. Nine. Sixteen.
I can't see any problems here.
17.
Well, he's taking this black on.
No problems with the rest there. Well played.
24.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. That's an excellent pot.
He's queuing extremely well here.
32.
He's taking the red on. No, not this time. Close, but a miss nonetheless.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 32. One. Seven. Eight. Fifteen. 16. 21. 22. 27. 28. 35.
Pace is critical here. That sprint is not bad at all. Great opportunity.
36. 43.
He just wants to slot this into the middle pocket.
44. 46.
This needs to be played at the right pace.
47. 54. 55. 60. 60.
He's played that very well.
Judd Trump, 60.
He could well leave an opportunity if he's not careful. Not really the result he was after.
Foul and a miss. Judd Trump, 4.
He's looking at this red to the corner. Beautifully struck.
One.
This pot to leave his opponent requiring snookers.
Great cue.
And that effectively gives him the match. No real route back in for his opponent.
Six.
That's what he was attempting.
Judd Trump, six.
He'll be conscious of not overhitting this. Pace is key. Not the best shot, although it was a very testing position he found himself in.
Foul. Judd Trump, four.
One.
Eight.
He's aiming for the left corner here.
That's a top shot. Well played.
Ten.
So, this pot into the right corner.
In it goes.
Thirteen.
Nicely on the blue.
17. Twenty-two.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket.
Twenty-eight.
A delicate touch required here.
35. Frame and match. Good trip.
Frame and match.